1988? Anyway, you fuckers, it was 1995. It was the MTV Music Awards. I was there with my boy band. Do you know I was in a boy band? I want you back. I want you back. I want you back. Yeah, not many of you know us. Good. It's a good thing. Coming walking down the corridor towards me was my hero, Mr. George Michael. Now, listen, I'm not gay, right? But why did you laugh when I said that? Why did you laugh? I said, I'm not gay, and she went, yes. Oh, you're totally fudge. Anyway, I'm not gay, but I love that man so much that I would have let him suck my cock. It was... George, we both missed out. Now listen, anybody here a fan of George Michael? I want you to do something for me. I want you to go, freedom. No, stop playing, it's put me off. Freedom.
You take. You gotta give.
Let's do this. This is for George.